Today we're doing a pour painting on a box elder bowl. Now what you're seeing right here is the finished product. Here I'm putting down the base coat of black that I plan to do a swipe on. This wipe is going to be with the thin plastic like your grocery sack material. The mixture that I'm using today is just Liquitex pouring medium and NovaColor paints. All of the paints are NovaColor. My intent here is that due to the paint running off in the piece, I didn't want to go with the lines going around the piece. I thought up and down, it is going to run off anyways. That would seem to make the most sense to try and do a swipe across these. White is going to be the color I'm going to pull onto this. And the first attempt is I try the swipe from the bottom up. It sort of works. I believe if I created a small wire ring about the size of the top of the base of the bowl and pulled that through it, it would promote it to stay down on the piece all the way, where you can see it lifted about two-thirds of the way up the sides of the bowl. So now I'm going to try and go around it. This sort of works. I mean, it's really hard to swipe on a non-flat surface. I'm trying to promote a little action with some isopropyl alcohol spritzed on it. Still not really something I'm all that fond of. Nice thing about pouring, you can just keep going until you get something you are happy with or okay about. At this point, I've pretty much made up my mind I don't care for it. And so I'm just trying some things just to get a feel for what they do, and it pretty much goes that way until I do the ring pour on it. That's pretty much fine. I just say, okay, do that. you can see where I finally got to a point where I'm just going to do the ring pour. I went over and mixed the colors. It's a dirty cup, and then I just started pouring. Just touching up some of the areas that weren't flowing down as well as I would have liked them to. I think the flow trowel would have probably helped this part. Maybe a little bit more paint too. There's the finished piece. You can see the inside of the bowl is, you know, it's kind of plain. I mean, that's pretty much why I'm painting this bowl. A lot of the box sellers got a lot of flame, and I don't paint those. But and the next video I have is a platter, or you could call it a wide-rimmed bowl. This one is going to be different in that I'm trying a double-sided pour, which I've never tried. Thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you soon.